Hey guys, so this video I'm just going to share with you some NYX blushes that I have and I really like, and they're super cheap, and I was really excited because I never could find NYX anywhere near me. None of the stores that I had sold them. You can only get it online, and that's hard because like with colors and swatches, and I know a lot of times like the lipsticks are complete opposite colors from the little swatch they show online as compared to in person. So I was so excited when I went to, it's called Face Values, and it's a Harmon store, and that's kind of like a, I don't even know what you would consider it. It's not a beauty supply store like a, sorry guys, my hair. It's not a beauty supply store like a Sally's, but it kind of just is a drugstore beauty supply. I don't even know. But anyway, I found that they carry the NYX there, and I was so excited to actually see the things up close because so many people like NYX, and I love their lipsticks, I love their eyeshadows, and I love their blushes. So I just wanted to share with you guys a couple of them. I've had them now for quite a while. These aren't new, but I thought I would do a video. I haven't done too many makeup videos lately. I guess because I haven't really been buying too much makeup lately. I've been trying to be good and using what I have. I've been tempted. I have not bought anything from the last like two or three MAC collections, the Tarte & Tail or the that cartoon one. I don't know. I hated the packaging on the cartoon one. So I know that's silly, but I just did not like it. So I wasn't even in at all interested. But yeah, so I've been really good. I've been so tempted. Believe you me, my online cart at Sephora is overflowing, but I have yet to press purchase because I have to be good. The holidays are coming up and stuff, and I don't need any more makeup, but anyway, so here's some of the NYX blushes, and I have one, two, three, four, five. And they're a great. There goes my phone again. It's just the husband. Okay, so they're a really good price. I want to say they're maybe $4, $4 or $5, and they're a nice size. They are. Or am I not seeing it? 6.4 gram. Cruelty free, which I love. And no parabens. So that's fantastic. I didn't even realize that. Yeah, so awesome. Okay, so the colors, oh, and they're this size. So based on my palm, I'm sure most of you guys have a blush, but it's a decent size. It's not some little, you know. Okay, so I have number six, peach. And it's just a very light peach. I know these swatches are not, these colors are not going to show up because of my lighting. But it is a very light peach color. True peach. Yeah, a true peach color. And it's really pretty. Let me see if I could swatch it, if you could see. Yeah, that's showing up like white. But it's really, well, there you can kind of see it. It's just a really pretty light peach. Good for a light skin tone. Okay, next up I have, oh, and that one is like matte. There's no shimmer in that one. Okay, so the next one I have is Terracotta number 12. And this is like a really pretty bronze color with lots of shimmer in it. So if you're not into shimmers, you could pass on this one. I love shimmers. Go figure, right? So that one looks like that. Really pretty bronzy color shimmer. The next one, and this would probably scare most people, but I love bright color blushes. This one is number eight, cinnamon. I don't know why they would call this cinnamon. To me, this is like pumpkin. So it looks like that. And it's much brighter in person than showing on the camera, and I love it. Yeah, That's just fun. So a little goes a long way with this one, but this is so pretty when you do like a bronze kind of eye, and you only need a little bit of this color on your cheeks, and it really is pretty. I had it on the other day. I actually got a compliment on my blush when I went to the food store. Next one up is number 10 in sand. Oh, the cinnamon one, that bright orange one, is a matte color. There's no shimmer. Number 10 sand is a shimmer, and this is just a really pretty like a light cocoa color. And I know a lot of people wouldn't consider that to be like a blush color, but I love it. It's that one right there. And that's really pretty for like if you want to do a bronzy kind of look. Not so much of like a pop of color on your cheeks, but just like a really pretty bronze glow. And the last one, this is also a very bright one, is number 5 in pinky. And this one has a little bit of shimmer to it. But this one is just like the doll cheeks that I absolutely love. Like the sunburn look to your skin. I love that. Yeah, I love the sunburn look to your skin. But I do. I love when you're out in the sun and you just get like a little bit of pink on your cheeks. I just think that's so pretty. And this is more of like a purpley, pinky, blue undertone color blush. So I love these. They last all day. They're very inexpensive. There's a wide range of colors. And they last a really long time. And they're really pretty because they have like the quilting on it. I mean, that will go away after a while, but I don't know. I think they look really pretty. So yeah, I just want to share with you some of the blushes. If you have a favorite one, let me know, because I love a good blush. I like different colors too. I don't always just stick with pinks or like oranges or whatever. I like a whole range of colors. Oh, and Kelly, if you're watching this, I know you mentioned yesterday. I mentioned actually she was showing a video about some boots. And I mentioned that I have these boots. I've had them now for well over 10 years. They're Doc Martens, and they're just really cool boots. And I found them recently. I had them put away for a while, because I don't know. They just, tall boots are always in, but I just wasn't wearing them. But now the tall boots are really popular. I thought I'd break them out again. So they're really, they're like bad boy ones, you know? They're combat boot style. And I love them, the Doc Martens. And they're just the lace-up kind. And they look really cool when you wear leggings and then like a long sweater and these. You look like a tough chick, so yeah. So Kelly, this is the boots. I know she loves her boots. So I think that's it, guys. So yeah, leave me if whatever your favorite NYX blush color is, let me know in the comments. Okay, I'll talk to you soon, guys. Bye.